Katha, which literally means sword and spear, is but one aspect of Huyen Lalong, art of war or method of self-guarding, whose other aspect is Sarit Sarak, that involves unarmed combat. It is an armed martial art technique wherein the swords, spears, axes and shields are the main weapons used. The little known ancient art from Manipur is an integral part of the Metai community of Manipur. They believe that the art of Thang Tha originated from their creator Tin Sidaba, so much so that the weapons used like knife, sword tools represented various parts of Tin Sidaba. It was a dual combat fought by common people because of its importance given by King Loyumba in the 11th century. It is practiced in three ways. First is religious, which involves performing various rituals and is deeply rooted in tantric traditions to help one move towards spirituality. Second is a demonstration that involves choreographed movements using swords and spears. Third is the use in combat and military. It maintained high standard of ethics in terms of self-discipline and the wounding the opponent if begging for mercy or if taking shelter under a warrior. The practitioner not only has to adhere to a technical training but also a strong physical, mental and spiritual training through meditation, lifestyle choices like food intake and scripture studies. It was a wholesome system of gathering physical, mental and spiritual benefits.